Well, the University of South Alabama Board of Trustees will hold a special meeting to discuss the possible hiring of its next president. Dr. Tony Waldrop is the provost and executive vice president at the University of Central Florida. The board will meet tomorrow afternoon, then is expected to go into executive session to discuss its next move. Dr. Waldrop is the only finalist for the job.